they really made a big difference in him. And I'm very grateful, I'm very thankful for the Boys and Girls Club. My son, because where we live, there is a lot of gang stuff going on. He was hanging out with the wrong group of people. He was doing the wrong things.
When he was on the streets, he was part of a gang. But at the Boys and Girls Club, he found a positive place to be, become a positive person and a role model for the younger kids.
And once that he joined that club, he was really happy. He goes, well, I'm gonna go over there. They help me with my homework. You know, they help me. There's computers there, there's tutors there. And so he just got involved in that, and he was a totally different person.
In 2007, the Boys and Girls Club added the health and dental clinic, it being the number one reason locally and nationally that kids were missing school was for dental pain and unmet dental needs. When we first met Jose, he was a really quiet guy.
He wasn't very talkative. You know, we wouldn't know if he was in pain or not because he wouldn't like to bother us with it.
If you could see Jose's x-rays before and after, we pointed out the broken off teeth, the abscesses that were present, you would clearly see that he was definitely in pain on a constant basis.
I couldn't tell because he's like the macho type, thinking he's like tough. Like, you know, I can take it. And deep inside he was hurting but not wanting to show it.
Kids are unable to concentrate, they're unable to smile, to be who they really are when they're experiencing tooth decay, which leads to tooth pain.
And I go, he's gonna be able to smile, and you know, so because all his teeth were all crooked and stuff. And
we all worked as a team to be able to, number one, get him healthy, educate him, and then to move on to the next stage of getting his braces put on so that he's got a great smile now.
He has braces on and he's a very happy guy. You can see him smiling. You can even see the braces on him now. And you know, he looks in the mirror and it's a whole new guy.
Well, thanks to the United Way, the Boys and Girls Club Health and Dental Center is able to serve right around 500 to 700 kids annually. Last year, we did over $290,000 worth of dental services.
I mean, without them, my son wouldn't have gotten his braces. Without them, they wouldn't, you know, get their teeth done or worked on, and he wouldn't be a happy guy.
As of today, he's graduated from high school. He was Youth of the Year for Woodburn Boys and Girls Club last year and doing an amazing job being a great example for his younger brother and sister.